Hello? Hello? Dr. Nolan?
Help! Help!
Burke?
fellow Emily, how do you feel today?
What happened here?
I woken you up because you have to complete the mission.
That's not what I'm talking about. Where are the others? Baker, Anderson, Nolan?
I have no information about this.
On deck three, there's blood all over.
I have no information about this.
What's the current medical status of the crew?
Climatologist James Richardson, dead. Ship Dr. Matthew Newland, dead. Pilot Sidney Taylor, dead.
Stop.
First officer, Sophia Baker, dead. Captain Burke Anderson.
I said stop!
Dead. You are not. There is another life form on board.
What kind of life form?
I have no information about this.
How long has this life form been on the horizon?
Since 79 hours, 4 minutes, and 12 seconds.
Was the crew still alive when it got on board?
Yes. Emily, there's a message from Captain Anderson. It's addressed to the corporation, and I need confirmation from him or another crew member to send it off.
Play the message.
This is Burke Anderson, Captain of the Horizon. We landed on LV-426 and... creature exists, and it's deadly. I hope you're happy now, because we are all gonna die down here. I paid my debt, that's for sure. Oh God, what have I done?
In the air ducts. We have to take off now.
What?
We have to launch the Horizon! Now!
Get out of the way!
I need your confirmation to send the message. I need your confirmation to send the message. I need your
There it is. Okay, now. Switches. Switch. gotta be here. Here it is. What's this all about?
About how long have you been having
it? I don't know. A few years.
And you've never had that examined? Never spoken with a doctor about that before?
No. Too much work.
I think I understand. I looked over your tests again, and...
And?
It's cancer. Bowel cancer, to be precise, and... It's spread. I'm sorry. It metastasized and has spread into your liver.
How much time do I have?
It's hard to say. Cases like this, a few weeks, a few months at the most.
Then I still have time to investigate the planet, right?
If you want to die here, then... yes.
But you said...
No. On Earth, there are some possible treatments. Here... I'm sorry. If you go into cryo now, you might have a chance. While in cryo sleep, your metabolism is extremely slowed. That increases your chances. You'd be able to see Earth again.
Chances?
The spread of the cancer will continue to grow, even in cryo state.
Look, I've never been on an unknown planet in my life. This is my only chance.
I understand, Emily. But if you go out there, you'll die here.
Thank you.
am I gonna do?
Thank you.
There we go, there it is.
Danger. The cooling system is losing power. Repairs must be done immediately. Danger. The cooling system is losing power. Repairs must be done immediately. Must be done immediately.
computer. Delete the message from Captain Anderson.
I can't do that. You are not a commanding member of this crew.
Everyone else is dead. So I'm in command now, right?
Yes, that's correct.
I want to record a new message.
Message deleted. I'll start recording.
Must be done immediately. Done immediately.
received this message yesterday from Horizon.
I'll start recording.
To the people who sent us here. Fuck you!
We have to know if the rumors are true.
There's another ship in this sector.
One of ours?
Yes, with our products.
Good. Send Special Order 937.
Yes, sir.